the trains will be locked by some kind of security panel. We'll most likely have to